Hey guys, welcome back. We're just picking up where we left off. We got two new guns, which was pretty awesome. And we are going to check out this creepy ass house. Fuck, I hate bugs. Can we not pick that up? Guess not. He's upstairs. Well, I'm not gonna go upstairs. But this is a place where Mia was at. Handgun ammo. Yes, more supplies. I love that I can store more stuff now instead of getting rid of stuff that I need. But I'll take those out. Switching over the normal ammo is a must. Oh shit. God damn, I did not mean to fire my gun. Where the fuck do I get the... There's like nothing to get here. Holy fuck. Fuck you. Okay, let's tango. Nope. Dude, that's so fucking sick. Wait. I'm gonna use this lockpick. It's 8 kit, perfect. Don't fuck. Did I like miss something? The fuck? I feel like I missed something. something. Wait. Unless I picked it up before. Okay, fucked up. I'm gonna go look at that note one more time. No! Fuck! Fuck! Thank you. I knew it was. I knew, like, something had to. What the fuck? Oh. Let's try it now. Combine. Sweet. Kinda sucks I'm out of shotgun bullets.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
No, I can't fucking do anything, but... Okay.
Damn it.
So, search for old serum. So we found the key, now I just have to figure out where it goes. Well guys, I think I'm gonna wrap it up for today. In the next video, we will continue through this crazy ass, shitty ass house. But besides that, take care guys, see you next time.